Christmas! Sort of. It's just decorating.
I need to move some more.
I'll
give
some more snowflakes.
Yeah, but I need to move some around. I'm not sure. I need to put some snowflakes
here. See something over here. See, guys, so it is Christmas. Sort of. Just decorating, but hey. It looks good. So, we got our countdown right here. No. How do I, like, is it on? Did someone, like, turn it off? I don't want to press it.
Just press it.
A new day. This month is just flying by. Oh, have you got your Christmas?
No. Yep, it's Christmas Eve. Just kidding. We have 21 days left.
Oh, that means it's International Hug Day. Don't forget to hug someone you love today.
We got this thing right here.
Didn't we make this?
Yes. We got these as little things we got going on over here. Things that hold our stockings.
Oh.
We still haven't found our stockings. He has to put some hooks on that one. But welcome to our Christmas. We're up here decorating a Christmas tree.
I found myself again.
Okay, so we just had the best day ever. I thought I would just do a kind of little Christmas video and a really quick tour of our house, kind of, and what it kind of looks like. Now the Christmas season is in, and I am you know how close Christmas is. I'm probably 3 weeks, Emma. Yeah, but you don't know how close, if you think about it, and you think about the year and how fast it went by, it's almost Christmas, if you think about it, 3 weeks, and then in the school day, it, flies by, and the week flies by, and before you know, it's gonna be 1 week left, and you're like, oh my god, it's 5 more days until Christmas. That's what kind of I'm thinking about right now. But I thought I would just, give a little tour of our house and show you kind of what it looks like now that the Christmas season is in. This is my door. I'm not gonna show you inside my room because my room isn't Christmas decorated. I know some of the YouTubers they decorate their room all Christmassy, but my room stays the same. Yes, and my room is also a huge mess. I'm not gonna go in there, but I just have this little Santa Clausy thing, and I have this little stocking on my door. Moving on to Tyler's door, he has this basketball hoop, which is green, and this Christmas tree, which is green, which matches his door very well. And mine has the red stocking in that, so it kind of matches. Plain old bathroom, that kind of stayed the same. There's our elf. So that's our window, and we decorated it.
Where are you putting these?
Merry Christmas and everything, I got that little sticker. So this is already Christmassy because a fireplace is Christmassy. So this is this should be my area, but it's Tyler's area. So it just has my little snow globe, and it's that. And I know I just, did I show you on camera us doing this? Probably not. One second, I gotta fix it. So yeah, you better go hug someone that you really like. That's what Mickey's thing is. Okay, I request hugs. This is my ear. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you. This is Tyler's little hat. And that's probably gonna wear that on Christmas and their little stocking thing. If you don't know, we're all about Disney. So Tyler's moving it right now, a little nutcracker. Then this is mine. Oh no, if you open it, okay, that's that. So this is the front and it's pretty glass. So there's my name, Emma Rose. That's my real name. Okay, there's Mira, it's Mira people. And then that's supposed to be a picture from me. So that's over here. Uh-oh, my hat fell. That's my hat. I have Minnie Mouse and just a little stocking holder. Now moving on over here, we got our Christmas tree. Wonder what we got this really pretty, Christmas tree mat. And there we got, stupid stand. You don't even like it. But we got some cool ornaments. We got colored ornaments. We got handmade from scratch clay ornaments. We got kind of made ornaments, sort of. We got picture ornaments. More drawing ornaments. You got fluffy ornaments. Ow, that shocked me. You got some, Emma drawings, You love those Emma drawings, don't you? Emma drawings. No, we got some more. More from preschool. Me. You see me? My name. Most of these have my name. Oh, I also drew that one. Very good drawing. So I got this one right here. Dangles. That's one of my favorites. Got this one right here. I did dance when I was little. What else do I got up here? Oh, my favorite, Tinkerbell. I was like the biggest Tinkerbell fan when I was little. I had everything Tinkerbell. I was obsessed. I literally was. Angel. Kitchen. So that's obviously our kitchen. And Tyler really wanted to show some ornaments of his. So he wants to show some of those. Candy cane. What else do you make? Those are some of your ornaments. This. I think that's yours.
This.
That's your ornament.
This.
That's also your ornament. That. By the way, I want to show everyone that.
This one.
Can I, like, get okay? Make that one. I hope you enjoyed our Christmassy house, you know, room thing. And if you guys are wondering if I'm going to be filming on Christmas or not, I'm not. Because I don't like to film, like, on those holidays. Like, I filmed on Thanksgiving because, you know, I didn't even film the whole day. I filmed in the morning. I didn't even film us eating. Like, you don't know how much more to Thanksgiving we had. I filmed to like 11 o'clock in the, not 11 o'clock. I filmed to like 11. And then I stopped the video. You have my haircut? I got my cut yesterday. Okay, so bye, everyone. Hope you enjoyed. Merry Christmas. Yay!